Next participant is Ajiba Fatima from Sri Varani Homeopathic Medical College and Hospital.
A very good morning to one and all gathered here. I am S. Ajiba Fatima from Sri Varani Homeopathic Medical College. A malady of homeopathy. In the Saxon's land, where my doctor with a story, let me tell. Disillusioned with the medicines of old, he seeked a true, a mystery unfolds. He pondered over the treatment of his days, bloodletting, leeches, the painful ways. Their methods so harsh and their knowledge incomplete went trash. The diligence and patience he undertook translations into ancient texts where wisdom took its foundation. He read of like cures like, an age-old verse, a concept of Hippocrates his curiosity did nurse. With Chinkona bark, he put his thoughts a test and found a truth, a method he'd invest. The fever's cure within the fever's grasp. The fever's cure within the fever's grasp. A revelation in his hand to clasp. Dilution secret with waters pure to potentize the remedy so secure. In drops and shakes, the magic he brought, a healing art where dynamic energy is caught. Honeyman's journey, a path unknown, he unveiled a homeopathy in the trials of his own. To discontent the medicine's painful way, a gentle healing method he'd amaze. Honeyman's quest to prove the view, with patience and method he'd pursue. Arnica, Belladonna and more he tried, proving remedies where art and science collide. The potent poison he unlocked the door, to understand cures he tried many more. Over 50 substances he dared to brew, Master Honeyman the genius, his methods grew. From aconite to zinc, a vast array, he tested remedies each and every day. With patience and persistence his path cleared, over many years dispelling doubts and fears. His proven legacy, treasure to thrive, through proving over 99 drugs he strived. In humble diligence he paved a way, a healer's legacy still bright today. A gentle touch to set our health aright. In Medina Medica Pura, his works define Honeyman's wisdom, a treasure of mankind. Remedies detailed with each symptoms and signs, a guide for healing in each and every single line. Through Organon's edition, a timeless tale, his wisdom, a ship to sail. From the first aphorism to final word, each edition is like a song, awaited is finally heard. Each edition is like a song, awaited is finally heard. Organon, an evolving guide, in Honeyman's hand, the touch of homeopathy frim online. Each edition's a view, a new perspective shines, Organon's remedy, a treasure of ancient science. He probed the vital force unseen and pure, understanding life's essence he'd endure. In homeopathy's understanding, he'd embrace the healing power of the vital force. Unprejudiced and case-taking, Honeyman was a guiding light. With empathy and insight, he presented a gift so rare. With empathy and skill, he deeply cared. Master Honeyman envisioned homeopathy's grand scope with practitioners devoted to offer hope. Master Honeyman envisioned homeopathy's grand scope with practitioners devoted to offer hope. He saw the vision in new generation to ask homeopathy's gentle stream to continue to flow. With wisdom handed down through time and care, the future's healing a burden we bear. With wisdom and wisdom handed through the time and care, the future's healing a burden we bear. Our master's dream each dawn could rise. Our master's dream with each dawn could rise. Homeopathic practitioner as a guiding stars in the skies. Thanking you. Thank you for presenting me this opportunity.